And new this evening, a Florida Keys boat captain has been charged in connection with the parasailing death of a mother. Supraja Alaparthi was killed when she, her son, and nephew crashed into the old 7-mile bridge in the Florida Keys. The family's attorney said the captain of the parasailing company decided to cut the line when storms rolled in so his boat wouldn't run aground.